Drip too hard. Drip too hard. Wait. They don't have the finale.
You spit.
Master Chef season 13 finale episode. You know, time. Yeah. It's okay, I found it. Wait, it's part one and part two. So, they're just doing too much, bro. As long as I get paid. It's okay, I got it. Oh, I got to make my story. Picture taken. Instagram. Guess what? I'm gonna say I'm live. I'm live. As the story for once. No, we're past that. Whoa. Let's go. Hello, you don't want smoke. Okay, story completed. Yes! Now I'm waiting for my food to be dropped off. Yeah, I'm gonna grab it. Can we talk about our 1 million bet again? What? Come on. Bring that food to me. Go. And let's go. Over that bitch. My fish, that was my hoe. I'm not even really hungry anymore. What have I done? Okay. My food's been delivered. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go grab my loot and then we'll watch this episode, the finale of MasterChef. Let's watch MasterChef while I eat something a MasterChef made.
Here we are.
Wow.
Welcome everyone to MasterChef United States of America finale. Right, thank you so much. This has been one of the most incredible seasons ever.
This season on MasterChef, we brought the nation together like never before.
This is MasterChef United Taste of America. Come on.
as the best home cooks from four regions.
Ew.
Everybody knows West Side, the best side.
The fucking hair.
The Midwest is best.
Look at these, baby.
Went head to head in a regional rumble. Fight for your region, fight for your team.
Plan to win it.
I don't know about that, Wayne.
The South is talking trash already.
This will be the most strategic season ever.
Oh. Who's baking which cake?
Kyle's a great chef, so I'm gonna screw him over today.
I like people to be a little bit afraid of me.
Everybody's out to get you. It's not all fun and games anymore.
I am choosing the Midwest.
What the heck, Jen?
You have like a vendetta against that part of the country or what?
With a $250,000 at stake? Yes, sir.
It was a season of teamwork.
Are you
ready?
Hell no.
Is it good though? Hell yeah.
That's terrible. I want them done perfectly.
Okay.
I don't know if I like this sauce.
Did you put it in already?
No.
What?
Switch.
No, it's an ice cream scoop.
It's disaster, chef.
It's so terrible.
We're not on the ass end of nowhere with the Dodgers Stadium. Does anyone care?
All right, look, I don't care.
It's the restaurant takeover.
Can't believe I made it to the finale. This has been the most amazing journey.
All right, let's get into it.
This is.
It's all about, baby. I love where I'm from. I love being from Iowa. To be able to represent the Midwest was incredible.
Grant, this dish screams the Midwest. Chicken's cooked beautifully.
Thank you very much, chef.
Like, let's get into that.
I've learned that.
Look, congrats.
Town in Arkansas, and I am so honored to be able to represent the South. I hope that I can bring home that trophy for the South.
You got it.
Absolutely. Grant, how hungry are you for this?
Tonight's huge. The Midwest is known as the flyover states. We're often overlooked, and you know, I'm excited to be able to put not only Iowa but the entire Midwest.
Fucking Iowa,
on
bro.
Map through MasterChef.
Love that.
Iowa. Okay, bro.
Kennedy, you went from cooking on your beautiful school bus to the MasterChef finale.
This journey has been so insane. I'm a small mountain town girl. I grew up in Denver, and representing the West is amazing. I mean, to represent a whole region as one person is incredible.
West Mid, wow, Northeast sucks, bro. They even get anyone in.
Tonight is your last chance to demonstrate that you are worthy of the grand prize, because only one of you can go back to your home region with $250,000.
Ooh, baby.
A complete state-of-the-art Viking kitchen.
Who am I rooting for? I guess the Southern girl.
A complete set of kitchen tools and bakeware from OXO. The amazing.
Oh my god.
Trophy.
All right, let's go. I do not care.
She's somebody who I look up to as a chef because she's really creative. She has a flavor palette like none other, and that's somebody that I really could see taking MasterChef title to the next level.
Where my morale's at? Morale's dried.
He's not even rooting for the South?
Win from the
fuck?
Everyone keeps calling the Midwest like flyover country, and I get it, but when it comes to food, I think, you know, Grant's got some really bold flavors, and he's going to show that the Midwest is definitely here to play.
Fuck the Midwest, bro.
There's a better view over here.
Jennifer's style is classic, and she knows flavors, and we all know the South got great flavors, so she's about to give us a show. I am excited for her.
We'll see.
Let's go, Mom! Go, Grant! Come on, Ken. You got this, Ken.
We'll see about that.
So this is it, the grand finale. Three phenomenal
we'll see
chefs
about that.
From different corners of the country, but this is the moment these three incredible amateurs show us what they've got. And tonight, once and for all, we'll all learn where America's best home cook comes from.
Yep. Absolutely.
Wow. Lobster.
Tonight can change my life. I mean, $250,000 is on the line and the title of MasterChef. And having that on your resume can do so many things for you.
I feel like
really kickstart my career. So this has to be the best meal I've ever cooked in my life.
Like $250,000? Not enough money.
Pressure is on.
Anyone else feel like that? I feel like the prize pool should be bigger for this shit. Like, they give away $250,000 on, like, Mr. Beast YouTube video. These motherfuckers are here, like, for, like, weeks on end.
We've got 45 minutes remaining to cook us your amazing appetizers. Come on, guys.
I'm just saying.
Let's go.
I'm not saying $250,000 isn't a lot of money. I'm just saying, like,
smoked oysters?
You know.
Yeah, Kennedy.
They can't even buy a fucking house with that.
All right, Jennifer!
Come
on! Right, Jennifer.
Hi, Jeff.
Come on, girl, how are you feeling?
This is exhilarating. It is the dream of my life to be on this stage right now. So.
Give us an insight.
Yeah, you can just stand in a Mr. Beast circle video. Just stand there and win more money. I'm just saying, because I know they're making a lot of money off these seasons.
Champagne, caviar vinaigrette that will have also some citrus notes in it as well.
Oh, so no beurre blanc with the lobster.
No, you know what? I think it's going to end up being a beautiful dish.
Love that, love that. Love that. Is this how your kids get to eat every night?
When dad's not cooking, yes.
That is very true.
This dish sounds tricky.
I'm done with my food.
And
do not undercook that lobster, yes?
Thank you, Chef.
The very best of luck.
Thank
Jennifer.
Thank you.
excuse me. Why? Fuck me. I'm burping all over the place. I'm a nasty motherfucker today. I'm nasty AF.
Yeah.
He's working hard.
Really hard.
Bro, he's sweating his ass off.
All right, Kennedy, how are you?
I'm great, how are you?
Take me through the dish. What are you making?
I'm making a crispy skin trout over a truffle potato, oyster mushroom puree, and a quenelle of trout roe and smoked oyster aioli.
Ew.
So the peas and trout's a pretty classic dish. How are you kind of taking it to the next level?
I really wanted to show myself through my androgynous journey. I've struggled a lot growing up, whether I wanted to be masculine or feminine. Mm-hmm. So I decided when I grew up that I accepted both sides and that I'm androgynous. So.
Okay.
I totally appreciate that. How does that translate into food?
So I'm starting off with the more feminine dish as my appetizer. I want it to look like a beautiful fish swimming in a river with wildflowers and really get like that feminine side. And then you'll have to see for the rest of the menu what's going on. Come on, man.
Well, listen, timing is pivotal, special on your fish. Good luck.
We are now halfway. 30 minutes to go, guys. Come on.
Oh, my title's fucking CSGO? You're trolling. Oh, my God.
What do we got going on here, senor?
So this would be raviolo al uvo with a morel cream sauce. So right now I am rehydrating some morel mushrooms and some cream right here. That's something that really ties in Iowa. Every
Fuck, dude.
We hunt morels down by the
this
creek.
Is interesting, creek, huh? Interesting CSGO.
Or by the creek.
By the creek, I got you.
I think this is something that's really going to speak to both Iowa and Italy.
You're talking about a very technically complex dish. Not a lot of places you can hide with this.
Right.
You feel confident with the pasta built where it stands right now?
I feel incredibly confident with it. Probably bring it out in about another 10, 15 minutes maybe so I can start getting it rolled out.
You feel you're going to do justice and put Iowa on the map as a culinary destination?
100% around
Iowa! Yes! Iowa! It's the greatest thing that ever happened in Iowa history.
20 minutes remaining. Come on, guys. Keep it going. Come on.
Okay, let's get it.
How good is this? Honestly, three amazing finalists, all playing to their strengths.
Perfect.
So, Jennifer's appetizer, I mean, packed for jeopardy, let me tell you. So, blanch it first and then saute the lobster in butter. So,
blanching lobster.
My tummy hurt.
Yeah, there's a 10 second window.
Why my tummy hurt?
Yeah, undercooked is game over. Overcooked is
game over. The baddest? The baddest bitches always have stomach issues.
But doesn't lobster want something fat and rich with it?
I know, I mean, it's just leaning towards that French influence. That it should be a butter sauce, like a beurre blanc.
But real, yep. Because you inhaled your burritos? Well, burritos, that implies multiple burritos. And, well, I only had one burrito. Not to be that guy, be, you know, nitpicking.
But. And oyster aioli.
Oyster? Aioli and the trout and the pea puree. There's a lot going on there. The big question is, does it all work together? Fingers crossed.
Oh, yeah.
My boy Grant with the pasta.
I just stepped on food.
So Grant is doing traditional ravioli with an egg yolk.
The raviolo al uovo. We all know the jeopardy. We've seen it over the years. There's a lot of technique here. You got to make the pasta. You got to know how to extract the egg yolk, put it in the center of ravioli, no air bubbles. Boil it and have it be perfectly runny.
The construction is key.
Looks so good.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
Last 10 minutes, guys. Go on, keep it going. Yes.
Come on, Jennifer. Beautiful. All right, let's go.
Sapnap, can you say me your favorite Spanish word slash words? Cállate!
This is what he does.
I know.
Come on.
Oh no.
Oh, he fucked it.
Are you kidding me? Well, no. Grant is in trouble. He's struggling.
Wow.
What is he doing?
Come on. This is insane.
The top piece of pasta is a little bit too wet. It's sticky. It's very hard to work with. What I'm worried about in this technique is going to
inside. Yeah.
Too much air in the filling will also burst the ravioli.
Right now, I'm really struggling in shaping those really difficult egg yolk raviolis, but I'm a little worried about time.
Happy 3-year anniversary of becoming Patch's dad.
If this egg yolk breaks in this ravioli,
I'm more like uncle.
Grant is playing a risky game.
Uncle.
Right now because his
uncle Sap.
Could literally explode in the boiling water.
I can't watch.
Grant is playing a risky game right now because the ravioli could literally explode in the boiling water.
More like stepdad? What the fuck? No, uncle. Uncle Nap.
Come on, guys.
Let's go.
Finish up strong.
Yeah, I'm at it. Beautiful. Perfect.
Uncle Nap Sap, yep.
Kelly's just taken a steelhead trout out of the oven. Look at the color of that skin.
Wow.
It looks beautiful.
That, did it go in the wait. Enough?
I don't know.
Does that seem kind of raw, no?
Yeah.
Am I tripping?
Grant's just taking the raviolis out of the water now. Any of the egg yolks burst?
Perfect so far.
Wow.
Grant, those are gorgeous.
That lobster looks good, Jen.
Go ahead, girl.
I don't know. How can you tell if the lobster looks good or not? The lobster always looks the fucking same to me. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Lobster normally changes from like brownish to red. What, when you drop it in the fucking hot ass water?
The sauce, but I'm hoping when they break open that egg yolk, it mixes all in. It's gonna be that perfect texture, exactly what they're looking for. There's a lot right in on this, so I need it to be perfect.
Well done, Jennifer, Grant, and Kennedy. What an extraordinary performance! Please make your way around.
All right, so we gotta think about who's winning what. This is the appetizer round, you know. We gotta think about who's winning what rounds.
Wow, time to taste those delicious looking appetizers. First up, Jennifer, please make your way down. Thank you.
I am feeling proud, nervous.
Forgot there are rounds. There's appetizer round, main course round, and dessert round. There's three rounds, yeah?
French fine dining with Southern fusion.
Yeah.
It's important to set the tone right.
I'm reading for Mary Lou. Wrong show. Wrong show, bro.
I've made for you a lobster succotash with a sweet corn puree. Truffle oil.
That looks ass. Fuck that shit.
Vinaigrette.
That shit looks ass.
Looks like it's perfectly cooked. It all looks very, very refined. Very much.
I don't like it.
Restaurant dish that we requested.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I miss Mary Lou. That shit looks ass. That shit looks ass.
Lobster is definitely the star.
No way.
Taste this vinaigrette.
Why am I such a hater? I don't know. It just looks ass.
Let's find out, shall we?
Doesn't look that good to me.
Jennifer,
I don't know, man. I don't.
Please.
It's in the vinaigrette.
Mm-hmm. Chuck?
The lobster is.
Oh fuck! Perfect. It's perfect.
Expertly cooked.
There it is. I called it. I'm so fucking smart.
It's tender. It's firm. It's not under. It's not over. It's perfect. The dish to me is generally lacking in salt. That said, I love the contrast between the acidulous nature of the vinaigrette and the corn cream. Caviar kind of gets lost in the mix, and I don't taste the truffles at all. But with a few small adjustments, this is a top-notch dish. Good job.
Yeah, I think for me, what's beautiful about this is that you know what works with lobster, right?
Mm-hmm,
tomato,
mm-hmm.
corn, all of these really familiar flavors, I think only exacerbate
the beautiful sweetness of lobster you cooked it.
Exasterbate. That almost sounds like masturbate if you change a few letters. Just saying. Just saying.
In this case, you needed the beurre blanc. Other than that, great job.
Jennifer,
it genuinely looks disgusting. I don't think it looks disgusting. It doesn't look that good to me.
I think the lobster needs that level of acidity, so I quite like it. It does wake it up and brings it to life. A beurre blanc may have been better.
What a great observation. I know. I'm smart. I'm a fucking genius. I know. I know. I know. I know. I know. I know. I know.
It needs salt.
Yeah.
I think salt would have helped everything. Yeah, I think she was thinking that the caviar was going to deliver that.
The hero as the lobster was cooked beautifully.
Perfect. Yeah.
Great stuff. Ooh. Right. Everything's so good, so yummy, so delicious. You have to pretend like it's good. You have to pretend like it's good because it's the finale. But if this wasn't the finale, you'd be like, the lobster's not perfectly cooked. This sauce is shit. Isn't it crazy? Crazy how they do that?
So this is a raviolo al uovo.
They're so fake, bro.
Finished with truffle butter and shaved black truffle.
Young man, you took a risk tonight. Let me tell you, making pasta into the finale tonight.
That's what's wrong with the pasta? Why? Why is that bold?
It looks super thin and looks great. But that egg yolk should be liquid. How long do you poach them for?
75 seconds, chef.
Mm-hmm. Shall we?
75 seconds.
Let's take a look.
Pop that little glizzy open. See if the egg yolk just slurps right in there. Come on. Cut that shit, baby. Let's get it. Fuck! No ad, man. What, 75 minutes? Seconds? A minute and 15 seconds.
Grant, that egg yolk should be liquid.
Let's take a look.
A moment of truth.
Cut that shit open, baby. Let's see. See if the shit just oozes right out. That's what it ought to do, huh? That's what it ought to fucking... That's perfect! It's perfect! It's fucking delicious.
Grant, it's delicious. It's everything you want from an egg yolk ravioli. Let's get that absolutely clear.
Grant!
Mine could have done with another 30 seconds cooked. A less runny, a little bit more richer, so give a chance for that protein to set. Mm-hmm. Be careful with those morels. It's a super strong flavor, and it's sort of slightly overpowering.
Sure.
But the technical ability of putting that ravioli together is a risk, and it's good. Really good indeed. Well done.
Thank you, chef.
I have to say, I just love
this. Rooting for the Iowa guy? I don't know. He needs it.
It's earthy, and it's also restrained.
This is peak Iowa. So, like, this is it. Iowa's never getting another MasterChef, I can guarantee you. So, you know what? Fuck it. Maybe I'll root for him. I already know Texas is going to get some more MasterChefs. Because it's fucking Texas, baby.
If you told me you were going to boil the raviolis for 75 seconds, I would have told you that's not enough time. I think it could have benefited by 45 seconds more of boiling time. And it would have been perfection. Awesome. Thank you, Joe.
Thank you, Rob.
The flavors are all good. Just a little bit of the cooking time on the ravioli.
Yeah. Sublime, ain't it?
Okay, Kennedy,
exactly. All right, come on, Kennedy. Wait, fuck. I keep always getting... Kennedy is not from the South, dude. God damn it.
Tummy. I mean, having the there just hyping you up really
some salmon, huh?
Like a different gear.
Some nice crispy yummy salmon, eh?
That I really planned. Today I made crispy skin trout over truffle potatoes, oyster mushrooms,
ooh,
tarragon pea puree, saffron tuile with a
salmon roe. Truffle aioli. What? Trout roe. God damn it.
It looks like a cover of a famous chef's cookbook because it just looks so appetizing.
Really? I feel like it doesn't even look that appetizing, but it looks cool. It looks pretty. It
looks amazing.
It looks pretty. I don't know if it looks appetizing.
Look at you. Hi.
Go sit down.
Oh, I will. This is my seat.
That was all good. How does that look to you? How does it look?
Oh, wow.
She should just start fucking eating it, bro.
Just see
that'd be crazy.
There's, you know, the rainbow aspect of a queerness, a little fish swimming.
Holy fuck, she came up with this on the spot? No way, this must have been planned. No way she's saying all these nice things.
The river, and I see the foliage is like the forest, and I know your artistry, so I see...
Ain't no way. She came up with this shit on the spot, bro. No way.
Thanks, Mads. Seriously stunning.
She literally painted the plate. Shall we? Yeah, wait, how are they not going to get paint in their mouth? No, it can't be actual paint. Looks cool, tastes like shit. Nah, it's going to be good. Ooh, that salmon looks a little undercooked. You know what? Fuck it. It's sushi now, baby. Fuck it. We good.
Trout's cooked deliciously.
I mean, oh, it's trout. It's not even salmon. It's trout. My bad. Looks like fucking salmon to me. What do I know?
But be very careful with that smoked oyster aioli, especially with the salty...
What do I know? What does Sappy Nappy know?
The smoke and the saltiness works. I'm struggling to take this dish to task. Great job.
Thank you, chef. Thank you.
With a dish like this, what's beautiful is the freshness of the pea puree and how they help have a beautiful respite from the richness of the trout.
Reminds me of vomit. What? All right, calm down.
The flavor pairings that you put together create something that's really magical.
Thank you, chef. Thank you.
I think this dish for me is a lot about clarity. Clarity of ideas, of your ideas, clarity of flavor. The trout itself is perfectly seasoned, perfectly cooked. The trout roe is a great amplifier of it. And I didn't even want to like the saffron tweel. And then I ate it and I was like, you know what? I'm wrong. She's right. So.
Okay.
You were to be commended because there's nothing easy about what you were trying to communicate on a personal level. On a culinary level, and you
know. Okay. Amazing. Very nice words.
Great job.
Hell yeah.
I don't know. I feel like it looks very pretty. I'll give Kennedy that. Yeah, it looks
it's definitely
amazing.
The strongest start by Kennedy.
Yep.
That was fantastic.
Wow, what a start. Let's make that absolutely clear. Good job.
I guess Kennedy might have won that round. And then Grant got second, and then I forgot the fucking southern lady's name. Definitely got last. Fuck, dude, I can't talk.
Proof that you are bringing
Jennifer,
that is
bro, I'm sorry.
Undeniably you to the table.
Jennifer, tell us what you're making for the entree round.
I'm going to be making a rack of venison persillade with a roasted root vegetable, a parsnip potato puree, and a beautiful bordelaise sauce.
Grant, what will you be preparing?
I'll be making pork loin medallions with a salmorelio sauce, an agrodolce, celery root puree, and beer-braised baby fennel.
Wow.
Kenny.
Today I'm making rabbit saddle, seared rabbit liver, beets, maple cherries, and a juniper berry sauce.
Wabbit. Hunting wabbits. What? Delicious.
Right, are we ready?
Oh, it's because I skipped. I was like, how are we almost done?
Starts now. Come on, guys.
Starts now. Go, go, go. Yeah, all of that just went through one ear and not the other. We'll find out what the fuck they made when they serve it, because I have no idea what they're making.
The technical risk that I took with my appetizer.
I have no idea what they're making right now, bro. Zero idea.
Execute it to the level that I wanted to.
Bone marrow.
And just one little mistake can ruin cherries. The entire chances at winning the MasterChef trophy.
Here we go.
Going into this entree round, I know everything has to be absolutely perfect.
She's making wabbit. She's hunting wabbit.
She
went away hunting wabbit.
High technique and skill with my appetizer, but the caliber of the competition is tough. This is my chance to wow the judges. This is my legacy and my future.
Legacy.
Here.
That's a song.
This my all.
Oh. Silly wabbit, Twix are for kids. That's all I can think about.
Three phenomenal chefs, but three very tricky proteins.
Y'all ready for some beautiful venison? That's some flavor right there, Jennifer. It's coming.
Jennifer's dish, that rack of venison. Come on. I mean, that is a showstopper right there, isn't it?
Absolutely.
But the secret of that tonight is the resting of that venison. 2 minutes over, then it's dry because there's no fat on there. So, big risk there.
Beautiful right here.
Let's get in there, baby.
But with Grant's pork tenderloin, there's nowhere to hide. Okay, that thing's got to be roasted whole. And then the cut and the slice is actually trickier than the venison because
pork tenderloin.
We can get away with it being slightly mid-rare, but not rare.
Very, very tricky.
Totally. Yeah.
Rabbit time. Ooh, rabbit.
And then the biggest risk taker of all, Kennedy. She's going to be attempting to cook a rabbit.
A rabbit is an animal that weighs about 2 to 3, 4 pounds. So you're dealing with little itty bits of meat.
The only good part of the pig is bacon? That's not true. I like pork. I love pork, actually. I think pork cooked right.
Unforgiving proteins tonight. Get that wrong, it's game over.
Oh testing out the big boys, huh?
Just pour it all in there. Yeah, there you go, Big G.
We're not skimping today, baby.
Yeah. Wow.
Pretty.
That's pretty colors over there.
Perfection.
Bacon doesn't even taste good? Okay, now you're tripping. Obviously, bacon tastes good as fuck.
Let's go, guys. 45 minutes left.
Got this.
Come on, Grant.
Come on, Grant. Pop the fuck off, bro.
Okay, loin of pork, right? It's a tough one, this one. So unforgiving, hardly any fat.
I'm from Iowa. I'm from the Midwest. Yes. This is what we do. Yes. We're the number one pork producer in the nation. I got to show everybody that that's what we're all about.
I love that. Tell me about this exciting.
I love that. Why'd you say it like that?
We're from the island of Sicily, and so I'm bringing in some southern Italian.
Sicily? The fuck is Sicily? Bro, Sicily wants to be Italy so bad. So bad.
Pistachios, shallots, and parsley in there as well.
I love that. What we do with the baby fennel?
So I'm going to sear them, then I'm going to braise them in beer. I sell beer for a living, and so I really want to be able to show today that it can be an ingredient that can be used in the fine dining.
You feeling good?
Feeling great, absolutely. Having my family here. Having
pork is tasteless? I disagree. I like pork.
For so dang long. This is really, really special to me.
I just respectfully disagree with you.
Love you, bud.
Y'all are going to love it.
You got it, Ken. Let's go.
How are you, Kennedy?
I'm great. How are you, Aaron?
How do you feel where you're at right now?
I feel really great. But honestly, I've never even worked with Rabbit before. I studied a lot because I wanted to take a risk. I didn't want to play it safe. And I feel like there's a difference between a cook and a chef. And a chef creates a menu, and a cook follows a menu. So I really.
Oh, good line.
Praise to the people.
Hello, what's up?
Yeah. Rabbit doesn't have a lot of inherent fat.
That's rabbit. I like rabbit too. Actually, I'm not a big rabbit guy. I'm a big duck guy. Can I be honest? I'm a big duck guy. I like duck. Last time I went to a fancy restaurant, I ordered duck.
I love that.
I ate the fucking shit out of that duck, bro.
I came out with a feminine appetizer, and I'm gonna have a really masculine entree.
You ate rabbit? I have. I think I've eaten rabbit before.
But in an appetizing way.
Very masculine. This could be a showstopper. So, best of luck.
Thank you.
Bacon wrapped duck with jalapeno. Ooh. Jesus Christ.
How's that fennel?
Doing good.
It sounds like a lot.
Come on, Jay. That looks so good. Stay focused, baby.
Look, I have eaten rabbit. I ate it. So I ate rabbit on my fucking video. Yeah. I just realized that. I have eaten rabbit.
And the sauce is a?
It is a French Bordelaise sauce.
You have reducing red wine. You have some beef stock. You have some garlic herbs. So this is about as classic as French cuisine gets.
I know.
And a very, very difficult sauce to make.
This is my baby here.
Why is it so difficult?
And I am so proud of this sauce.
Why so difficult to make?
I am
Why?
Defenses to
Why?
The entire menu.
And
you
Why have so difficult?
Some big jeopardy with the venison, because if the venison is too rare, then it becomes too bloody, tastes like iron. And if it becomes slightly overcooked, it gets mealy and livery.
Right.
So you really have no margin for error.
I'm going to rely on sight, on touch, and if I need to, I'll tip it because I want to make sure that it's perfect. My husband and sons right there behind me are big deer hunters, so I wanted to honor them and make them proud.
That guy over there shoots venison.
Oh, yeah.
He's like a clean-cut Italian-American guy who works in an office somewhere in a nice suit.
There's four deer in the freezer right now.
Last question, is he more...
Pigeon is crazy? I've never had pigeon.
...more French classic cuisine?
You know what? He loves everything that I cook.
That's right. Good luck, Jennifer.
Thank you.
Great job, Jennifer!
30 minutes gone. 30 minutes remaining. Halfway, guys. Halfway. Come on.
Pigeon? Question mark. Yeah, pigeon. You say pigeon? Question mark. I respond pigeon. Period. Mark.
There we go.
Period.
Beautiful color, Grant.
Thank you.
Grant, you got meat that ain't been in the oven yet. Got 24 minutes left.
I know.
All right.
So Grant,
come on, don't fucking talk shit to fucking Grant. That's why Grant's in the final and you're not, alright? You let me down, Reagan, that's your name, right? You let me down, Reagan. Get the fuck out of here.
He's stressing me out.
In the question with Grant,
Reagan let me down.
A lot of jeopardy in that.
Reagan let me down. Backseat cooking for real. Damn, bro. That's why Grant made the final and you didn't. All I gotta say. Yeah, that's literally all I have to say about that. Oh, okay. Time for the last episode. And then we Valorant.
Previously on MasterChef. Welcome everyone to MasterChef.
All right, skip all the bullshit. Let's get straight to the chase. Oh my goodness. Oh shit. Here we go.
There you go. Doing good, doing good, doing good.
Go, Dad! Go, Dad!
Over. Yes, that part.
There it is.
That part.
Beautiful, Kennedy.
Oh, put this shit in HD, baby. Oh, fuck! That's what I'm fucking talking about!
Here we go.
Beautiful. Ooh, baby. Okay.
Look at that, look at that. Let's go.
Grant's pork is out of the oven.
Nice.
Based, based, based.
Yes, Chef.
How's that tent, Jennifer? Looking beautiful.
So there's a lot of meats resting. Pork loins are resting, and the rabbits rest up.
My big worry is that Jennifer's venison rack, if she hasn't rested it...
Ooh, here we go.
Slicing it,
let it rest!
I see that plate is going to implode with blood.
She has no net now because she doesn't have time to cook another one.
No. Yeah.
So whatever the temperature on that venison rack is, that's what she's going to serve.
That's right.
Okay. Come on.
Wait.
Here we go. The moment...
Wait! It was going to be bloody fucking perfect.
It's clean. It's good.
You got this, Jennifer.
We're coming down to our last 5 minutes, guys. Got to start thinking about slicing your meat.
Beautiful. God, every single one of these.
I know, they are so good.
It's a crazy fight now between Jennifer and Kennedy.
Oh my god, candles look so good.
Oh, that looks good
there's
too.
So much at stake.
Damn. They're all so talented. They're so talented. They all should win. Fuck it. Let's get the trophy of them all.
Just getting to the next day. It's changing their lives tonight.
I'd rather not slice my meat. Why?
We all know it really lands on the entree. This is where they prove themselves that their menu makes sense, that they're bringing all of their skills to the table. And I don't even think I envy them for a minute tonight. It's so tough. That pressure, I can't even imagine it.
Last 2 minutes, guys. Here we go. 2 minutes. Grant's going to have to start thinking about slicing his pork soon.
Come on, Grant.
Look at that. That's medium pork right there, baby.
Uh-huh. I don't know about you, but I don't want raw pork.
Plate, plate, plate. Things are about to get messy, y'all, so if you're in the front row, I apologize. Dang, girl.
Look at Kennedy's plate.
I've never had pork. I mean, it's good.
Yeah,
Kennedy always has the coolest plates, though. Gotta put respect on Kennedy's name for always having the coolest plates, by far. Kennedy's gonna win the whole fucking thing, bro. Kennedy's gonna win. Like, Kennedy is going to win. I promise. Who do I want to win? I don't know.
They all look fantastic.
I don't know who I want to win, to be honest. Like, maybe Kennedy, actually. I think Kennedy's gonna take it home. Kennedy's dishes look so cool.
Well done. What an amazing performance. All of you, please, make your way around to the front.
Yes.
Now for the most exciting time of the evening, to taste your delicious entrees.
Grant, can you please bring your entree forward? Thank you.
I think I did great at my entree, and I think I really stepped it up. I really wanted to make sure that I could put Iowa on a plate. This dish hinges on the pork, and if I didn't nail it like I think I did, then I could have one foot out the door.
Grant, can you please give us a little insight on what you prepared?
Absolutely. We have pork loin medallions with a salmorillo sauce, an agrodolce, celery root puree.
That looks boring, but I bet you it tastes good. I'm going to say right now it looks a little boring. I bet you it's fucking delicious.
Is the progression of the menu. Because I'm thinking about the raviolo d'uovo as an appetizer, and this is like a really nice follow-up, and the plating style is really, really beautiful.
Really? I feel like it's not even that beautiful.
Shall we?
This looks a little IMO, but hey, what do I know? Hey, what do I know? I already know it's going to taste good. They're going to say it tastes good. They never say anything tastes bad in the finale. Never met them. Never seen the judges say anything tastes bad in the finale ever.
That pork is delicious. You've cooked it absolutely spot on. You know, it's moist, it's pink. And if I was a vegetarian tonight, I would literally just OD on fennel cooked in beer because it is absolutely delicious.
You have some really exceptional elements of this dish that are just so memorable. This agro dolce with the raisins, you could put that on a dirty boot and eat it. You know what I mean? It's that good. But the pork is a little bit simple. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you could have done like a little spice rub with fennel pollen, perhaps. But with that being said, I think it's delicious.
Thank you so much.
Everything on this dish has a purpose and is done.
No, I'm telling you, Kennedy's going to win. Don't even worry. I already see the future. Kennedy is going to fucking win. There's no way they don't give it to Kennedy. I'm telling you, no way. Kennedy's got it.
Listen, it's cooked it beautifully. Yeah. Each of the plates look identical. And that's a tough call with loin of pork.
It's true.
Yeah.
I'm telling you.
Okay, the next entree.
Kennedy's going to win.
Comes from Kennedy. Please bring it down.
I've taken a huge risk by doing rabbit for my entree because it's a difficult protein to nail, but I'm really confident about the dish.
Damn, she's hotboxing the rabbit, bro. What the fuck?
Too avant-garde for the judges, but this dish is 100% Kennedy. I'm kind of a shocking person in general.
Bro, no way that did anything for the dish, by the way. Ain't no way.
Okay, Kennedy, what did you make for us?
I have made a rabbit saddle, a seared rabbit liver, pickled cherries, beets, and a juniper berry sauce.
Wow.
I wanted to paint a whole picture here with my entree. It's a foggy night and you're going hunting for rabbits.
Kennedy, you always bring this sort of uncertainty to this competition because we never know where you're going. And, I mean, I'm just dying to dig.
Looks
in.
Fire? I mean, I think it looks good. You know, I'm not a big fan of like pickled. I never had pickled cherry, but I don't know how it sounds kind of meh. Pickled cherry? I don't know if I'm sold on that.
Has to be at the same level as the.
You know what? I'm not there to taste it, so I don't know.
What's the mousse inside the saddle, please?
So I took the extra parts of the rabbit and I put a little bit of cream and some herbs.
Oh boy, Kennedy, it's go big or go home, right? And you've gone big. You took a big risk tonight. The rabbit is a difficult protein to get right.
Is it?
Dangerous move.
Rabbit.
What it is with you and danger.
Nah, Kennedy's got it, bro. Don't worry. Kennedy's got it. I would just keep the rabbit's pet's already dead. It's already fucking dead.
Kennedy.
Sorry, dude. Don't worry about it. You can't.
And you've gone big. Took a big risk tonight. The rabbit is a difficult protein to get right. Dangerous move. I don't know what it is with you and danger, but I love it. I really do love it. Rabbit's delicious.
Wow. He loves it. He would loves it.
But be careful with the garnishing beets because you've got so much earthiness going on here. But the hero, as the rabbit, is absolutely nailed. Great job. Ready?
Thank you, Chef.
For me, the most sort of memorable and compelling elements of this dish is the gravy. And juniper was such a smart move. And I love the fact that you celebrated beet. I agree with Chef Gordon. It needed to be shaved thinly and make a little sort of a salad. But other than that, great job.
He literally loves a wabbit. Literally.
Oh boy.
The technique, the flavor.
Rabbit meat is disgusting. Kind of nah, come on now, calm down. Calm down. The rabbit meat is yummy. Yummy.
The greens are amazing. The juniper
Hunter
sauce
Sabnav? No, I mean, I've never hunted, but.
Those three components.
Rabbits just sound good.
Simple excellence.
Good job. Thanks, Kennedy. Right. Jennifer, please make your way down. Thank you.
After the appetizer round, I've got some ground to make up. The main thing that counts here is my venison, and I really hope it shines.
I actually think Kennedy's going to pop off on this round. Or they're at least going to make it seem like Kennedy popped off.
With roasted root vegetables, a parsnip potato.
At the bare minimum, they're going to make it look like Like, it's Jessica. Oh my God, I'm so stupid right now.
Very high
EP.
Immaculately curated. The crusting looks even and well seasoned, and also very restaurant-y. I'm just wondering on the consistency.
Bro, Jennifer, what did I say? I say Kennedy again. Like, I'm tired. I might play like one or two games of Valorant after sleep, TBH.
There is some inconsistencies as far as...
I'm just going to go lay down and watch Suits and put my ass to sleep.
Shall we? Yep. Thank you.
I said Jessica? Oh, her name's Jennifer. Who the fuck is Jessica, bro?
Love for you to taste
Who the fuck is Jessica?
I love the fact you're telling us how to eat now. Don't worry about that. We know how to eat. Thank you.
Who the fuck is Jessica?
I don't know.
I don't know. I'm losing my mind.
The venison you've nailed. The cook on the venison is absolutely beautiful. It's melting your mouth and it's just, yeah, absolutely spot on.
Great job.
Obviously, with a big rack like that, it just needs a touch more seasoning. Bordelaise sauce slightly over-reduced because it's just gone a little sticky. But I'm just so pleased that you cooked the venison that we were all worried about to absolute, utter
perfection.
Really good job.
Perfection.
For me, the vegetables are just a tad under...
Sleep stream? Fuck. Let's run it.
...things that you accomplished with a very difficult protein. So,
thank you.
I commend you.
Fuck, dude. Let's run it.
The profile is quite delicious. And really, the bite of the crust venison puree and red wine sauce together is quite magical. So, very, very, very good job.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Jennifer.
Love you, Jennifer.
Great job.
Listen, you three, well done. Please head back in to the kitchen and start. All right. Down.
Now they gotta work on their final dish, the dessert. The dessert, baby.
Now we start to combine their appetizer with their entrees. And how is this menu shaping up, Jennifer? I mean, venison cooked beautifully, right? Yeah. But how does that compare followed by the venison? I think she's going decadent. And
classical
I think
French,
yeah,
right?
And she also understands...
What are we classical French?
I have to think that Grant's menu is the most evolved as far as being on theme.
From the appetizer to the entree. Yeah, I agree.
The raviolo, I loved it. It's just too bad he didn't boil the ravioli a little bit more.
The boldness on Grant's. Agua dulce with the raisins. But the pork was very simple.
Kennedy
was consistent with the appetizer to the entree. The sort of flashiness of the plates.
The steelhead trout was delicious, but it was almost a competitor of the rabbit, not a predecessor of the rabbit. Does her need to tell a story and create art on a plate subvert the basic flavors of what we're eating?
These guys aren't making it easy for us.
Nope.
Incredible.
Let's see what dessert brings.
Let's go. Amazing. Amazing, amazing, amazing. Okay. Well done, you three. Please make.
All right, I don't know. They were just yapping. Like, can we get to cooking? Like, let's. What the fuck are they gonna cook? Let's get to the cooking, bro. Let's get to the fucking cooking, baby. Like, I'm not trying to sit here and hear these motherfuckers yap, bro.
Well done. Now it's time for the final course across this epic season of MasterChef United Taste of America finale. One course away from being crowned America's next MasterChef. It's anyone's game.
If the dream team were on this, they'd have a food fight. I would lose. I'm not gonna lie, I lose. I'm definitely the worst. I'm the worst cook, and I admit that. I admit that, because I'm the bigger man. I'll admit I'm the worst cook.
So it's time for the dessert course. Now listen closely. This might be the hardest course of all, and most importantly, they could be the knockout punch to your rivals. And let's not forget, there's $250,000 on the line.
Guys, you will have 60 minutes to make your desserts. Please tell us what you'll be making. Jennifer.
Who's the best cook? It's either Dream or George.
I love you cake. It's the cake that my husband served on the night that he told me he loved me. It is a chocolate raspberry mousse cake.
Aww, that's cute. The night her husband told her he loved her. The night he lied. The night he fucking lied.
Keeping with my Italian heritage and then into my Midwest roots, I'm going to be doing a play on an affogato. So you'll have a torn stout cake,
whoa,
a coffee stout mousse, a coffee ice cream, and a chocolate pizzelle. Wow.
Kennedy, what would you be making for dessert?
I really want to show the Colorado night sky with my plating. It's called Moonshadow, and I'm going to be doing a black sesame cake with a dark chocolate ganache, blackberry mousse, and a yuzu white chocolate snow.
Right. Well done.
Here we go. All guys are the same. Guys, I'm different, though. I'm different. Not me. Men, all men except for me. All men except for me. I'm different, I swear. I promise. I promise.
See, I need chocolate.
I'm rooting for all three of them, but of course I want Jennifer to win. She's from the South.
Blackberries.
But I do believe that Kennedy is leading.
Black sesame.
I know that Kennedy is under a lot of pressure right now, because this is not her area. She is not known as a baker.
Why? Then she doesn't have to bake. She can make any dessert, right?
I don't know how I feel about beer being in my sweets. So
shut your sneaky ass up, bro. I'm about to rock your shit, bro.
Thanks, honey.
This is Jennifer's wheelhouse. She pulls this dessert off the way I know she can. She's walking out of here,
MasterChef. Okay, Preview Bear, by giving me 5K then. Okay, I will once you give me 10K. I'll give you 5K.
Jeopardy in working with any desserts is about the chemistry. You can't be 2 grams short of sugar. It needs to be exact.
Jennifer, you making a mirror glaze, girl? Oh, you know it. Ooh, I respect you for that.
Jennifer's, you know, that I love you cake, there's a lot going on there. That raspberry mousse inside that chocolate mousse and then finish with that beautiful sheen, that's a lot to accomplish, right?
Yeah. Yes.
There we go.
We're good, we're good.
All right, Grant.
Booze it up.
Nice and chocolatey, nice and stouty, baby.
Grant, plenty strengths, beer and dessert. When you think about the heaviness and the richness of stout,
it's hoppy, it's yeasty, so you have to be careful what you pair with that.
Coffee's bitter, chocolate's bitter, stout's bitter. That's a whole theme.
Uh-oh.
You got this, babe.
Babe.
Ooh,
babe.
Yeah, I want it to look like
babe.
Put extra black in it.
Kennedy, how cool does that black sesame seed cake sound?
Yeah, sounds amazing.
But I think she got the hardest job tonight, Kennedy, because those first two courses had the wow factor in terms of presentation and the flavor profile. Yeah. How do you lift a dessert better than the previous two courses?
Well, I just hope that Kennedy's dessert is not too whimsical, because we can't just hear the story.
Dang, baby, so right?
We have to eat it.
Yeah.
Y'all making great time.
Only way I would say baby to someone would be ironically. It's not long. Or babe, it'd be ironic.
10 minutes in, you should have whatever cake you're going to have has to be in the oven.
Exactly.
All right, JJ!
Get in the oven.
All right, cake's in the
oven. Let's go, baby. Cake's in the oven. Woo! Set that timer, Ken.
Final course, guys. Come on, 10 minutes gone. Just over 50 minutes.
I'd much rather sweet little sugar plum. Hell no, that's worse. Somehow that's worse. Explain how you made something worse. How you cooked that shit. You cooked up that cringe yourself. Where are we going
with this? Basically, I have my snow laid out in the shape of a crescent moon, and then my cake is in a circle representing the shadow of the moon.
And then the garnishing, it's like a fake snow?
You get caster sugar, actually up to 275 degrees, and you add yuzu white chocolate to it, and it turns into a snow consistency. Mm-hmm. It's delicious, too. Yeah.
I haven't seen your dessert work in this competition so far.
No.
Why is she out here making paintings, bro? But no, that's her... That's Kennedy's fucking...
To be, a baker, I don't even personally like sweets. But if I were to eat it,
they're shit, bro. You know what I mean? Like, they're artistic.
Thank you so much, Chef.
Grant, is this your ice cream?
Ice cream, yeah.
Nice.
Yum.
It smells good.
We can smell it from here.
Yeah, it smells awesome.
A lot of coffee, huh?
Ooh.
Jennifer, how are we doing?
Hello. I'm doing good. I'm just rotating my cake here.
So this idea of the I love you cake, did he capture your heart with the cake? Or?
I love you cake.
Dressed with rose petals.
Oh, what a romantic person. I didn't think of how to say it.
So did he wear like a smoking jacket or something with leopard print?
He is an Italian stallion, you know.
Oh, there we go. Watch out.
Oh boy.
Do you feel that everything is going to play
Pookie
a
nap?
Instrumental
what
part
the fuck?
In the overall flavor and result?
It is, absolutely. Okay. You know, and also Arkansas, we have beautiful berry farms, and so I'm representing my home state here.
Berry
as well.
Farms.
I appreciate the fact that you're taking to the next level. You're going to continue this theme of the South meets France and all that decadence, and this is an opportunity to really show off. So best of luck, okay, Jennifer?
Thank you.
Come on, give it up for Jennifer, y'all.
My brother made Cajun chicken Alfredo. That sounds pretty gas, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
Our last 30 minutes remaining. Halfway, guys. Come on, keep it going.
All right,
Grant. So we're going with the great tradition of Italian coffee desserts.
Absolutely.
A really simple dessert. You're elaborating tonight.
So I'm going to incorporate all my favorite things. We have cake, we have mousse, we have ice cream, which is my absolute favorite dessert. And then I'm going to have that beautiful crunchy pizzelle that'll bring some extra texture to the dish.
You're making ice cream with liquid nitrogen, right?
I am, absolutely.
You've done it before?
I haven't done it before. This is going to be the first time that I'm doing it today, but I feel like it's worth the risk.
Best of luck to you, Grant.
Thank you so much, Joe.
So that was my favorite dessert. I'm a creme brulee boy.
We're now down to 20 minutes, the final 20 minutes. Woo! Come on, keep it going.
Kennedy, you making some snow? I'm making some snow, baby. Ooh. Oh, I didn't get it hot enough.
No,
they get it hot enough.
Freedom. No snow.
The best food I can make is toast with ham and cheese.
First attempt at making that snow did not work.
Damn.
She's going again.
Damn. You're not a chef like I am. Damn, what the fuck? Why is bro got goggles on?
Grant the science guy.
Jesus Christ. He's making an infinite supply of glizz.
To his creme anglaise. That's what turns it into ice cream. Too much, and it's going to turn the ice cream grainy and granular.
Just a little bit more.
Yeah. Looking good, Grant. So good.
The jeopardy behind Jennifer's dessert is that raspberry mousse, because she's setting a raspberry cone inside the mousse, right?
With gelatin. With gelatin.
That's hard. I don't know. What you're saying, creme brulee is better than galactobuddico? Well. I mean, I think it's just, yeah, I think it is better. I'm sorry. I think it's better. I love fucking creme brulee, bro.
I'm a bit confused.
You're gonna figure it out, Wu.
If I had baklava, I'm Greek, bro. Of course.
That faux snow with the crystallized sugar work. Pivot and move on if it's not working, especially with the dessert.
But think about what an integral. How do you burn something in the microwave? It's easy to burn stuff in the microwave.
This picture of the Colorado night, and you need snow.
Oh, I hope the snow works this time. Come on, snow. Come on, snow.
My snow's not working.
What?
It's not working.
Can't be asking for help.
Hey, take a breath.
It just won't go. I don't know what she's trying to get it to do, but it won't do it.
So Kenny always portrays this very strong exterior, but she looks nervous for the first time. Yeah.
Oh, fuck, dude. Oh, fuck, dude.
Stop it. Oh, come on, Ken. Come on, Ken.
I don't understand what they're trying to make, bro. Trying to make some snow? Like, go get some ice, bro. Go. It'll melt. Fuck. Like, just go get some ice or something.
Kennedy's starting to do the snow again. This is the third time. Stop it. It's only a garnish, right?
Exactly. But I think to tell the story, it's such an important element.
All right, Kennedy. You got this.
You got it.
Third time's the charm. Yeah, right. If Kenny fucks it up again, it's Jover. It's surely Jover.
We got snow.
White chocolate snow is done. She didn't give up.
I love it.
Damn. Perseverance. Fighter. Let's go. Never give up. See, guys, that's why you never fucking give up. And you also, coincidentally, never back down.
Let's do this.
Okay, Jennifer's going with the liquid nitrogen, this time over the raspberries. Okay.
Why are they always fucking around with liquid nitrogen and shit? Like, what are they? They're fucking like chemists or what?
Careful, Jennifer.
A little waffle maker?
It's a pizza maker. A little Italian chocolate cookie for you.
Looking good, baby.
Kennedy's got her cakes out of the oven.
They look dense.
She had Kennedy for 36 minutes. That's a really long time. I'm a bit worried. Those cakes are going to be dry and overcooked.
Yeah, they're going to be dry as fuck.
Nice. 5 minutes, guys. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes.
Let's go. Setting up the science guy stream. I actually had an idea for a long time ago to do a stream like that.
Going down to the dang wire on this. Getting it tits.
Jennifer is running way behind right now. She has to get the ganache on that chocolate mousse.
The ganache? What the fuck is ganache?
Pour it on. Yes, Jennifer. Nice.
You're doing great, Kennedy. You're doing great.
Beautiful. Gorgeous.
Good. Well done, Kennedy.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Mmm, looks good. It looks good. They all look good, to be honest. But I have a sweet tooth, so she looks good to me. Do 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 No, you guys are done. No more cooking. Just retire.
This journey's been really
unless that cake is fucking dry, which I think it might be.
Cook was just really intense, and I got everything I wanted on the plate. It looks like as I envisioned. Honestly, I'm just happy I got to be here and do this, and I'm happy. Yeah.
I have my mom and my wife, and my dad over there. They sacrificed a whole hell of a lot for me to be here. And
okay, so I'm gonna sleep. Know, so don't. You know what? Fine, go sleep then. Leave. You're gonna leave right before this ends. Really, so really.
The judges really see this passion coming through as well.
There's $250,000 riding on this dish, and I'm just hoping that the judges enjoy it as much as I enjoyed making it.
Okay, it's time for the final tasting of the evening. Please make your way around to the front. Thank you.
My tummy hurt. I need to go potty, methinks. But I'll hold it until after this.
Okay, Kennedy, please bring your dish up.
All right, Kennedy.
So good.
Yeah, it does. You got it, honey.
Kennedy, what did you make for us?
This is really concluding my story across my menu. I really wanted it to look like the night sky in Colorado. So I made a black sesame cake with a dark chocolate ganache, blackberry mousse, and a yuzu white chocolate snow.
I mean, just admiring it as a work of art on a plate, the spheres, the shapes, the colors, it really is quite beautiful. I just hope that the flavor could stand up to the beauty that's on the plate.
Yeah, thank you.
Shall we?
Ooh, cut right into that thing, huh? Grant's not winning. It doesn't look dry, actually.
Kennedy, this is a hard dessert to get right. I'm gonna be honest, I think tonight is the first time I've seen you struggle. And I'm gonna deal with the elephant in the room first off.
It's dry.
And unfortunately, the chocolate cake is really dense.
Ew.
I love the saltiness on the outside with that ganache, a really smart move there. I'm so glad you stuck with the snow, and that really works with the blackberries. I'm just not a big fan of the texture inside, Kennedy.
Okay.
More than dense, it's dry. And it has more the consistency of bread.
Yikes! Damn, cooking her ass.
Conceptually,
for
the
why?
Dish is nice, and the white snow's nice. But unfortunately, in this scenario, it's the main protagonist of this dessert, so it's kind of hard to get around it.
Yeah, it almost looks like a bagel, and sadly, it tastes a little bit like that, Kennedy. I like the concept of black sesame cake. I just think it needed to be realized in a different style of cake.
Okay.
Thanks, Kennedy.
Thank you.
Love you. Hey.
Right, Jennifer, please step up and present us your dessert. Thank you.
All right, Jennifer!
When the judges take a bite of this last dish, I hope they taste a representation of a woman who's given it all, who's become strong, and who has a bright future in the culinary industry.
Jennifer, describe your dessert.
This bum, is bum, bum, bum. It is a chocolate raspberry.
Yes, I spot NBA League Pass.
Raspberry coulis, crystallized raspberries, and a beautiful chocolate mirror glaze.
Jen, congrats. It's stunning. It's decadent. This kind of dish floats around the dining room in our restaurants, and it's a head turner.
Win this game tonight and take care of your crowd.
Looks.
Chill.
Shall we?
Yes.
Chill. OMG League Pass is so expensive, but I love the Rockets.
Jennifer,
I'm paying attention, I'm sorry. I was buying NBA League Pass.
I'm not exaggerating when I say.
It's fucking beautiful. Wait, maybe it's Jennifer comeback arc, actually.
Jennifer, honestly, I'm not exaggerating when I say I love you. Chocolate's delicious, it's rich, the sponge is light, it's incredible. The raspberry coulis, just a touch more lemon juice in there, but the actual cake's exceptional. Really well done.
Thank
Seriously.
You. Thank you.
Yeah, I hope you can see all the beautiful layers there and how well it's constructed. I'm so glad that you put this forward, because a dessert should be thought-provoking at the same time, easy to understand.
Wow, wow.
Jennifer, we have a situation here. We have the I love you cake. We have Jennifer loves Brian. Joe loves the I love you cake. So we have a very sticky love triangle.
Oh, Joe. Oh, Joe.
I'll take that from you any day, Joe.
All kidding aside, the highlight is the actual cake itself. It's kind of like you don't taste the break between the cake and the chocolate and the cream. And that's something that's very, very difficult to execute. The coulis in the sauce itself is a little more amateurish, but this piece here is perfection.
Great. Well done. Jennifer, thank you.
Great job, honey.
Who's going to win? Who's gonna take it home? I don't know. I don't know.
Thank you.
See what the fuck Grant's bringing up.
You know, I'm nervous right now, but I know I put my heart on a plate today. In each of my dishes, my appetizer, my entree, and now into my dessert, I did everything I could. And so I think this was an absolutely perfect ending to my menu.
Thank you, Grant.
What you think Jessica's there? Winning? Today, yeah, I mean, that was a strong finish.
Cake with a coffee stout mousse, a chocolate pizza, and a coffee ice cream. This is going to encompass all those flavors that you would see in an affogato, but you don't have to do it yourself. I did all the work for you today.
Listen, Grant, you took a big risk tonight. There's not many lovers of stout for a dessert.
What's stout?
A little bit
maverick. What's stout?
It's who I am. I'm a beer salesman, and so I really wanted to show you beer belongs on fine dining.
Shut the fuck up.
Shall we?
Yes. About Jessica, thanks. Guys. Jessica, Jennifer, same thing. Wait, did I say Jessica again?
We're salty, the gelato.
I'm tripping, bro. Yes, so I'm actually
black,
tripping.
Sea salt on top of the gelato.
Bravo.
Holy fuck, I'm losing
Grant,
it.
You know,
I'm losing it, guys.
On a plate, the
I'm losing it.
Ice cream is just exceptional. It's rich, it's indulgent, it's delicious. Have to be careful when you tear something warm. It dries out on the inside. But even individuals who don't drink, I'd still recommend they take this cake.
Wonderful. Grant, for me, I think
you need more sleep. Yeah, I do.
Anchored and inspiration.
What did I take?
And
you
took the idea
so much.
Of an affogato and you embellished it in a really cool way. I think this could have had the possibility of being very one note texturally, because the cake is soft, the ice cream, and this little wafer really provides a nice respite from that. And it's super unique, and I really enjoy that.
Awesome.
Very cool.
I don't know who won.
Just the gelato deserves a commendation because it is excellent.
Thank you.
I don't know who won. I don't know, guys. Colby's going to come downstairs
very,
and win.
Very full-flavored dish that is a perfect ending to your menu.
Thank you, Joe.
All
right, so who the fuck won?
Right, Jennifer, Grant, and Kennedy, well done. Please head back into the kitchen. Thank you. Oh, I'm nervous.
Come on.
Right. Now that we've tasted all of your dishes,
it's secretly Colby the whole time.
Focus on who put out the best.
Jennifer takes off the mask, and it's fucking Colby.
Serious discussion and determine who has earned the title of America's Next Master Chef. Thank you.
Let's start at the beginning. So Jennifer's theme was French fine dining meets the South, right?
Absolutely.
So she started off with her appetizer, with a poached lobster, with a corn
puree and a caviar vinaigrette.
I thought the lobster was delicious, but it was very acidic. You weren't a big fan of that, were you?
No, I wasn't a fan of the vinaigrette. I thought there was a lot of it, first of all. And I know that we were screaming out.
That's what I was thinking. That's actually what I was
but
thinking.
To follow, lobster, with venison, smart move. The rub, beautifully done. Sauce,
I'd say so.
Well cooked, and that's not easy. What let her down the most was her butchering and cutting was amateurish.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
How does that?
Mm-hmm.
Beyond reproach, excellent.
It was her best dish out of her menu.
Yeah.
That sphere of cake and cream and chocolate. Yeah. It was really top notch.
Yeah, the best dessert.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm. So
Grant's menu was like a nod to the Midwest with the Italian influence. Grant takes a huge risk with the ravioli. A little undercooked pasta. You know how it is. You know, sometimes they undercook that. You know, didn't keep it in the water long enough, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, when you put it back with the tenderloin. Oh my God, the tenderloin and pork. Simply put. With the fennel in the beer. My God, it's so good.
Beer braised fennel.
And then he knocks us back into the Premier League with that dessert, you know, the stout cake.
Yeah, I mean, salted finish. To die for.
Right.
Oh, yeah. Unbelievable.
So Kennedy's theme is her life in the Colorado mountains. Mm.
Kennedy confirmed tonight she's an artist.
Yeah. The steelhead trout, I was blown away. I was like, this girl's got it going on.
And Kennedy went for it on that.
The skin was crisp. The cook was just pink.
I mean, the beginning, her appetizer was just 10 out of 10 and how it looked, how it tasted. I mean, definitely in the lead.
In the history of MasterChef across 13 seasons, we've ever seen anyone cook rabbit in a finale. It was a tough protein to get right. And I thought she did a great job with that rabbit. It tasted delicious. Yeah, and the beetroots were undercooked.
Yep.
But it was still a very tenacious, ambitious dish. And it was her on a plate, right?
The boldness of taking a saddle of rabbit
Very bold, very bold.
Kennedy's dessert, Moonshadow. I mean,
that's a little bit lackluster.
Cake so dry.
I looked at it, it looked like a bagel.
But she put herself as an artist on the canvas tonight, and I thought she did a great job because it really did.
Yeah, well, at the end of the day, you know, chef, I think it comes down to the flavor above all, and then artistry second. So I think overall we have to give it to Grant. Grant was overall the most solid, you know, the most competitive throughout the competition. Cooked three solid dishes, while the other two contestants, you know, fell a little bit around, a little bit there, a little bit here, and I think Grant's the winner.
If I win this, right? It would mean everything.
Chef Ramsay?
It would be literally life-changing.
You know, it pains me. I don't want to give it to a fucking Midwest person. I don't. I'd much rather give it to a Southerner.
To make it to this point,
but
I am just so proud.
I think it's got to go to Grant.
On the decision?
I think it makes sense.
Shall we?
Let's do it.
There we go.
All right.
To die. Space City Home Network with Ryan Hollins and shortly Vanessa Richardson.
Sorry, I opened up the rockets on my other monitor. I don't care. I'm unapologetic.
Love you, Dad.
Love you, bud.
This is probably the most pressure-filled moment of my life. All I see is that trophy, and that's what I want.
All right, here we go.
This is everything that I've been working for. I feel like I deserve it, and I just really hope that I hear my name when that confetti falls.
Jennifer, Grant, Kennedy, well done. What an extraordinary finale.
Extraordinary finale. I mean, it really could have gone to anyone.
You all deserve the title of MasterChef. Even though you are three distinct, talented cooks from different corners of the country, you all put your heart and soul on the plate.
How many monitors I got, bro?
You three are truly
this many.
The pride of your regions.
Four.
At the end of the day, this is a competition.
Mm-hmm.
Only one of you can leave here as America's next MasterChef.
Here we go.
And only one of you can win $250,000.
Wow.
And only one of you will be able to proudly place this trophy in your own home kitchen.
Here we go.
I want this so
badly. I'm about to skip, bro.
I've been so consistent in the competition. I've been working my ass off. $250,000 and the title of MasterChef is right there at my fingertips, and it just means absolutely the world to me. It would change my life entirely.
Here we go. The winner.
Jennifer taking it home to the south.
Ding 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 ding.
Taking it home to the west. America's next MasterChef is.
Take it away, Gordon. It's fucking Grant.
Congratulations. Grant.
Yep. Congrats. I know these things, guys. I pay attention and I know these things. You know, Kimberly had it in the bag, but Kimberly tossed it with the fucking dessert, bro. Grant got lucky. That Kennedy tossed it with the dessert. You know, it wasn't really... It wasn't Grant's game to win. Kennedy dropped the ball. Kimberly? Who's Kennedy? Fuck me, bro. Okay. Wait. Who's Kimberly?
I've worked so dang hard.
What's her name?
Just to be able to share it with my family, have my wife Emily here and my son Grady means the absolute world.
What's her name?
My whole goal for this entire endeavor was to show Grady that
Kennedy. Okay, sorry. You know, hold on. Let me go back to my spiel, bro. Hold on, calm down. Anyways, you know, it was really Kennedy's game until she dropped the ball, you know, just really messed up on that story. Gave Grant an opportunity to take it home for the Midwest. So, I mean, did the Midwest really deserve to win it? No. No, the Midwest didn't. The Midwest didn't deserve to win it. But, you know, they snuck a little win in there. You know, let them have it. Let them win one. Let them have a win.
And that's all I want to be. I want to be a chef. I want to be an artist. And this is just the beginning, honestly. I love you so much. Oh, I'm so happy for Grant. He is literally the purest, most sweet man you will ever meet. So if I were to lose to anyone, I would want to lose to him.
You see up there? Who's up there?
Dada.
I am the next Master Chef.
Now, Master casting for next season. We are looking for home cooks nationwide. Now.
Well, I mean, that was truly remarkable. Truly, truly remarkable. Now, I got to go pee. And maybe poo. I don't know. I'm gonna go see what comes out. I don't know. And then I'm running Valo as Etel, but let me put a YouTube video on for you guys to watch while we wait.
This video, we made it so that we could see
colorblindness
in Minecraft. How will this affect how we perceive the game and even our performance in game? Well, you're about to find out. Also, only a small percentage of people who actually watch my videos are subscribed. So if you like the video, please subscribe. It's free and you can always unsubscribe later.
Alright, tell me when to put it on. I'll put it on.
Alright, put it on now. Go.
Whoa.
What? This is so weird.
Oh my god.
Dude, you're yellow. Wait,
is this spruce wood? What is this?
How do you move so fast?
Wait, this is... No, it's not.
Wait, what? This is spruce, right?
This is not jungle wood.
It is.
This is jungle wood? Wait, is this birch?
No, wait, I'm colorblind. It's acacia.
Wait, is this birch? Is this birch?
Acacia? It's acacia.
Yeah, that's birch. That's gotta be.
This has to be birch, right?
Yeah, that's birch over there. This is acacia, though.
No, this is the. Look, George, I want you to answer this. This acacia wood, is it the same color as the grass?
No.
It's like almost exactly the same color.
It's like they're different, but like I can see why it's.
Well, like the color is almost the same to you? Wait, stop it, look at me. Do I look yellow?
Yeah, you're yellow.
Wait, really?
For me, I just don't know if you're yellow or green. Like,
wait,
you don't,
okay, George, look,
you,
don't see, you, look see my,
yellow
you see my pet?
I just don't know which one
Anna,
you
but
are.
Look at my pet. Look at my pet. What color is my pet?
It's yellow.
All right, wait, let's look at the little leaves. Everything looks so dead.
I know, it looks like, ew. You look.
It actually does. Like, everything looks dead. Like, it just looks like everything's dead.
Whoa, bro, look at the nether portal.
What? No way.
It's blue.
That is not what he sees.
George, this
that
actually...
is epic. That is epic. There's no way he sees that.
George, that's a
wait,
dub.
George.
I don't know what you're seeing.
Okay, wait, I'm going to share my screen on Discord, George. I'm going to share my screen on Discord, okay?
It doesn't look weird.
What? There's no way!
Dude, you this is so
That's
weird.
That's sick! That is sick! That's actually so cool, though.
It actually doesn't look different.
It's so
Wait,
cool!
Go back to the acacia wood. Let me see what it looks like for you.
Are you sure this isn't, like, spruce? I'm so certain this is spruce.
No, it's not spruce. It's not
Wait.
Spruce. Okay, yeah, that's not exactly what it looks like for me, but...
It's close, though, right?
It's like, green, right?
What?
It's like green.
No, it's like brown.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like
whatever.
George has double color blindness right now.
It looks different. It looks different to what I see though.
Okay. But the portal looks the same.
Portal, the portal looks basically the same. Yeah.
Dude, the portal on our screen is like a completely different color.
It's like purple. It's like a
it's
dark
completely
purple.
Different. Like it doesn't even look similar in any way whatsoever.
Guys, this is what George sees. And this is what, oh my god, dude.
George, you...
I'm going to turn it off. I want to see
I feel bad for George. I feel bad for George.
Let's look at something else. Do you want to play a game of Bed Wars with us?
Yeah, well, we should play a game of Bed Wars.
You're going to...
Oh my god, all the colors. We're going to be so bad.
You're going to hate it. Because, like, so many times,
When you get in a party, like,
there'll be yellow and green, and I don't know which one to go to. And sometimes there'll be, like, only one of the teams alive. And I'll go to the green one when I'm meant to go to the yellow one, and it's just, like, pointless, because they're already dead.
All right, you guys ready? We'll do 3v3v3.
Oh my god, even this! It just looks like you just took the vibrance out of life. Like, does this look the same to you, George, on yours?
If you look at my screen? Yeah, I've got them both up. Yeah, it looks basically the same.
Look at my skin. Does my skin look like how it looks to you?
Yeah.
It does?
Yes.
No way! Wait, really? That's how my skin looks to you?
Yes.
Oh, what? The wooden pickaxe looks weird. It looks blue.
Wait, really?
It's because of the enchanted. When you get the enchantment on it, the enchantment stuff looks blue. Because normally it's like...
No way, I want to buy it. Bruh, ew. This is so bad.
Oh, look at the diorite. Is such a weird, like a weird shade. Oh, what? Look at the diamond. George, oh, yeah, there's no way.
No, you, wait, guys, diamond? Yeah, you need to look at diamond armor versus iron armor.
Well, look at this. No
look
way.
This diamond's like
look at my screen. Look
weird.
At the diamond, George.
It
that's
looks
not
normal to me. It looks normal.
What?
Dude.
That's it looks so like snow. Weird. It looks like snow.
Oh crap. Someone All right, we need to take these guys out quick. Someone's building to our base. Wait, look at them. What color are they?
Wait, actually.
They're red.
What?
No way.
They're brown.
They're brown. They're actually brown.
Get in there, boys.
I got it.
Nice. Kill these guys.
Alright, nice.
We're insane.
Nice. We're good.
Let's go.
We need to get back to our base quickly. No, the red is weird. The red is weird. Like, red actually looks like brown.
It doesn't even look like red at all.
It doesn't look like red. Like, I actually would not have guessed that was red. Blue looks so normal, though.
Yeah, blue it's weird. Blue looks like, I don't know, just looks blue.
Is blue your favorite color, George?
Yeah.
that makes sense. Because blue is, like, the prettiest color. Like, blue looks, like,
vibrant
in this.
And normal.
Blue is, yeah, it's vibrant and normal, and, like, it just looks good.
Look at the green and yellow wall.
There's, no, is this it? It's literally the same thing, but one's, slightly darker.
Let me see.
What?
Me
see. No way.
See. No way.
Dude, it's, like, how can you even tell the difference?
Where?
Is this it? Get over here to where we were fighting.
No way.
Yeah.
I'm breaking this. It's lime!
You're what? Bro!
George! What?
This is
like,
what
actually,
I'm saying.
They're the same. They're this actually
is,
the same.
Yeah, this is what I'm
thought
saying.
I thought we were at yellow base.
Yeah, this is what I'm saying. I always get confused between the yellow and the green team.
I feel so bad for George.
I thought we were at the yellow base, but no, we were at the green base.
Wait, we're at green?
Yeah, we're at green.
We're at green.
Oh, I thought.
Wait, look at this guy's enchant. He's like, what the heck? Oh, I died. Wait, this looks like gold blocks.
I know, it does look like gold blocks.
What the heck? These emeralds are yellow, dude. Ew.
Yeah, it looks like gold blocks. You actually just can't see the color green.
It's like
like
gone.
Like
it's,
green doesn't ex- like
it's
green
yellow.
Doesn't exist.
It's just
actually.
Yellow
it's
part
just
two.
Yellow. It's yellow part two. Oh, this guy's comboing me. Oh, I
nice.
Comboed him.
Let's go.
I saved you with the fireball.
Oh,
yeah. Okay.
You guys, I'm coming with my Ender Dragon. Where are you?
I'm here.
George, get on.
But also, red isn't a color. So literally, red and green both just aren't colors. I know his thing is a red-green colorblind, right?
Yeah, I think.
But
so.
Like, he just can't see red or green.
Wait, look, come over here, Dream. There's two yellow teams. Which one's green? They're just both yellow.
Oh my god. Actually, they look the exact same. Yeah, that one just looks a little darker. Like, green just looks a little darker, which I guess makes sense. Like, green kind of is like a darker color than yellow. You can tell which one's green though, right, George?
I mean, I wouldn't know. I have to see them like right next to each other.
Really?
Yeah, they have to be like right next to each other for me to be able to tell properly.
That's crazy. Oh, this is crazy. It actually is crazy, George. Like, this lobby, if I'm running around, this lobby just looks pretty much the same to you, right?
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh my gosh, guys.
No way, it's so different.
What color is, what
oh
is going
my
on in
God.
Here?
Wait, is this green? It's all yellow. This is all yellow.
Is this all yellow?
This isn't all usually all yellow, is it?
Look at the Pac-Man up here. I guess that's blue. That's, I don't know.
I honestly don't know what any of these colors are. Let's play. Oh, this lobby. It shocks me how dull grass is and leaves. Like, green just doesn't exist, so everything that's green is just, like, gray and yellow.
I know. It's just
this is actually dull. Like, I thought this was gonna be, I thought I was, like, gonna have to over-exaggerate or something. Like, I thought it was gonna be, like, more boring, but no, it's actually not.
Why is someone drinking milk?
They're drinking the water bottle.
Alright, nice.
No.
I finished second. George finished third. Nice.
Alright, I'm taking us to play arcade games.
Alright, yeah, let's play the arcade games. If this video on Snapnap's channel gets 1 million likes, I will play in the next MCC with this on. 1 million likes. There's no way it happens.
I'm keeping that in.
I will play the next MCC with this on if it gets 1 million likes, but there's no way it'll happen. There's zero chance. I've only had a few videos on my channel get 1 million.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, but like, it's just gonna,
the colors are
gonna
just
look
so weird. It's gonna look so weird.
This is the ugliest
so weird
board ever. What color am
yellow,
I? I think
brown,
I'm
gray.
Wait, no, am I yellow or am I?
No, I'm yellow.
I think we all see yellow ourselves.
Yeah, as ourselves. Yeah.
It's just like I swear there's only like 3 colors on this board, but I know there's like 10.
It actually does look like only a couple colors.
I don't understand how you do well in this game.
Yeah, I honestly don't really know. How did I mean, I won.
You won?
I don't even know.
No, is that you or me?
Oh, no. Oh, that's you. That's Snapnap.
Nice. Wait, what color is that one up there? I think that's red. The ones at the very top are red.
Yeah, they are.
Really?
Yeah, they're definitely red. I'm just used to it, so I know what to look for.
Ew. I got second.
I got third. Nice.
I got first. Look at us. George is colorblind and Goggy. There we go.
Ew, look at the lava! Oh,
wait, what?
It's like gold.
Oh my god, it's like liquid gold.
Well, yeah, cool. I'm looking, it looks normal to me.
Oh, I just fell. Yeah, it looks like liquid gold. It does look cool, but it looks way worse than normal lava.
Yes, I got first.
A second. I fell right at the beginning. Yeah, it doesn't look like lava. It looks like liquid gold.
Oh yeah, that's kind of cool actually. Oh, look at the fire! Look at the fire! It's like golden fire.
Yeah, it is weird.
It looks literally the same for me.
Really?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Oh,
is this another parkour? This is supposed to be all jungle, dude. You know how green this is? This is probably so green.
Oh my! I fell out right off the bat again. All right, I'll make it. Okay, never mind. I lose. it's all jungle. It doesn't look like jungle.
Yeah, this is probably so vibrant and green, but it just doesn't look like that.
I'm back.
This is red, right?
I'm back.
This is red.
I mean, the
sure
red looks like, it does look like.
I'm back. I had to use the restroom. I had to go potty. Okay? Oh lordy, tummy hurted. Now tummy don't hurt it anymore. Oh my god. Turn this on. Nope. God. I hate it when my Valorant does this. I hate it when my Valorant fucking does this.
It's like just taking forever to launch. Cause I play stretch dress. Dude, let me go to my other monitor. Fuck off. So annoying. Like, why is not letting me go to my fucking right monitor? Like, hello? There we go. Holy fuck, I was getting pissed off, bro. Okay, now I gotta go fucking change the title, too. Road to Radiant. Save. I'm fucking angry and tired and sleepy. Angry, tired, and sleepy. Alright, let's go. Let's get this shit. There's Daddy. Invite Daddy. I invited Daddy. I don't care. Does my boy had a sex? Alright, bro. It was good, but if I toss this first game, I just have to go to sleep. I'm so tired. I didn't get, like, I don't know why. I'm just, like, not awake today. So if I just troll this first game, just know why, okay?
Okay.
Match found.
I fucking hate this map. What a good start. I fucking hate this map.
Stop making excuses, Swin. No excuses today.
God bless. God bless. No D rank. Don't fucking say that crazy shit, bro. Don't say that crazy shit. Don't say that. That's a banned word in my chat. D rank. Also, my game is just fucking frozen. Yay, Valorant.
Tap, hello?
Hello? Can you hear me? Alright, bro. We're gonna have to close the fucking game.
Match found.
Huh?
Are you alive? Your mic's working now, I think.
My game, what, we're playing Lotus? My game is tripping, bro. Lotus. I can play Killjoy, but I'm not very good at Killjoy, remember?
Play something, you're gonna have fun.
Player one, who are you trying to play?
I don't know, I'm trying to figure out what we even need. We go like, you don't have a raise. Oh my god, that's definitely not the option. We need raise, can we get Kikyo raise or KJ?
I mean, I'm not very good at, like, double satcheling, but I know where to throw the fucking nade and shit. I'm down to play raise. I'll play raise.
Alright.
Yes! I'm pumped!
Triple duelist setup. Also, it's not even a triple duo setup. I can't. I'm stupid today.
How many times must we turn them away? I'm getting aggravated.
What do you buy on a raise? Surely you buy like this. No, this.
Time's up.
Do we have like a yo, come fade suck. Yo, Papa, I need your fade suck.
Sorry, I was.
Where do I stow it here? Do I just throw that shit there?
Yeah, like that. It's throw it like a.
There.
You want me blinding, or you guys want to?
No, we're fade sucking. Don't blind. There's no point. We're fade sucking and resonating. They won't get through.
Grenade! We'll catch them. Colorful kill. I'll find you.
Blinding.
Multiple enemies. A.
Help me, you fucker!
I broke the.
You didn't break shit, bitch. I'm sorry.
Bro, I used my entire. Freaking...
Come on, shut the fuck up, bitch.
Whatever it's called.
Yeah, bomb. Bomb. They're going back to get the bomb right now, or one is.
He's on the.
One enemy remaining.
On the left.
Right here, children.
Grenade!
Bro, Plaza can't break this shit in one clip.
I'm just fucking.
I'm here. Good. One step closer to being back in pajamas.
You got a kill.
Yeah, don't piss off our fucking teammates round one, man. We can't get to radiant if our fucking teammates are trolling us, huh? Huh? I'm easily aggravated, huh? I have no sleep. I'm tired. Fuck it, I'm gonna get another kill. Throw your suck, daddy. Let's go!
Make him dance.
Yeah!
Huh? You okay?
Grenade!
Take
hold.
That's a classic.
Ah, there are you. Mark three.
Three.
You're gonna make a lot of this shit. Okay. Unless you fucking kill a whole team, bro. Like, Jesus. 46
on
there.
Warren,
on the right.
One enemy remaining.
Main.
Last player standing. Shit.
Door.
Satchel out. Satchel out.
You should still have a turret.
Oh my god, this fucking pussy.
Spike planted.
Where is he?
What? Rancid,
yeah.
Yeah, I know. Wait, he's gonna wrap waterfall, isn't he? Oh my god, you guys are fucking shit. How are you all dying? Like, fuck off, you fucking trash cans. Getting one dig, it's fucking despicable! It's despicable, is what it is!
You just need to hit them with explosives.
Yo, calm down, Mr. Poopy Man.
Trying to make a prediction play. So what? Try to make a prediction play. No, I was wrong. They didn't dash across. Has nothing to do with my skill. Oh! Kill daddy!
I'm blind. I'm blinding.
Spike planted. Enemy spotted C. Take hold.
Main.
Play together.
Left.
Nice. Congrats, I'll fucking clutch.
Oh my god, dude.
Thrifty. All I need is spare parts.
Are we gonna talk about how our KJ got through with the classic?
Yeah, that show's badass. That's the shit I like to see on my fucking team. You know what I'm talking about?
Anyone feeling generous?
I'm yapping.
Thanks.
Yeet!
Enemy spotted.
Meow meow.
I broke.
Meow 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 meow.
Last player standing.
Like, what the fuck is wrong with you guys? You guys have, like, terrible aim. I got one.
Yeah, I got one too with a shitty little pistol.
Spike planted.
Wait. Why are we throwing?
No. Everyone keeps that guy with the classic.
I need you to focus the fuck up, okay? The rest will follow. I'm fucking 5-2 out here. I'm carrying this team. I'm dominating on all fronts. And I have a huge penis. Okay, that was a lie.
Yeah, I'm about to save.
Oh, and save. Oh, fuck, we're buying. Jesus fucking Christ. Come here. Give me a suck. Give me a suck! Yeet!
One aim in.
Satchel out.
Stealing sight.
Where are
we?
Mark three.
A three vulnerable. Three aiming, guys. Three aiming. Two more aiming.
Mare, take them!
Two more.
Here.
Like fucking Christ. Like, what can I do?
Put a TP tight downstairs. It's right there.
One enemy remaining. Somebody out. Spike down A.
Brother.
Nice, come up.
Alright, let's win this round and stop trading rounds.
They have courage, but no one
come
is.
Here, Jet. Come here, want the shit?
Does that do both things?
I got you, bro. We should play retake.
I just woke up, bro. You know that?
That's crazy.
No one more, no nothing. This shit's kind of bad.
Turret out.
Thank you. You want to play? Let's play. Who's next?
I have
ultimatum. I'm gonna fill him in. La 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 la
la la la la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la
la la la la la la.
Throw the op out of the map while you can! Run! No one listens to me, bro. Obviously, you're not living with that op there. Just throw it out.
Oh, dear. Again. They're fear. The track
is fresh.
Yo! Omen, save, you fucking rat. Like, we're all saving. Come on now.
Damn, bro. You getting caught out like this?
I mean that in a respectful way as well, because I care about us. That's here one.
Bring them down.
Hey. You have an eye? Don't I? I'm gonna flame mignon in that bitch.
No. One of them in. They're going C, I think.
Oh my god. Not going C.
Smoke C.
Scatter.
I hear some B. Right here, footsteps everywhere. Lie.
Are they C or not?
Yep.
They're in.
Okay.
113 Yoru, 65 Omen.
Here comes the party! Spike planted.
Obliterated!
Last player standing.
Last two over there.
remaining. Placing swarm grenade. Swarm grenade out.
Ooh, nice try.
Whatever happens, Sakin, don't panic. Trembling is bad for your aim.
Placing sentry.
Here.
Excuse me.
It begins.
Dude, this team is fucking trash.
Okay,
yeah, I got a fucking breach roll.
Cover going out.
There's like through there.
Off your feet!
Yeah, there's the breach roll.
Where are you?
Oh my god, I did not need some grenade there, bro.
We'll catch them.
Whatever. No one's off the
stairs.
Last player standing. Spike planted.
Oh, he's fucking dead. No way than that. I whiffed on the omen. Why didn't even whiff? He's... I've had like a faster... Oh my god, I can't talk! A faster reaction time. He just shot me in the head before I could even like shoot a bullet at him. We need something cheese here. With my nade in your stock. You should save.
Very good.
Huh?
So time to explode.
No. I don't know. Fuck, they're not gonna be here, bro.
Grenade!
Shadows traveling.
Taking your drop bomb. It's the Euro of your ult now.
Who's next?
100, team.
Nice.
Here. Clear sentry. Here.
55
euro
no
water.
Spike planted.
This goober's gonna be here somewhere, surely, right?
They have water control. Close last.
Enemy spotted.
There's one deep shot.
Really get a free kill here, right? Well, yo, one back here. I saw him.
Two water.
What the fuck?
Last player standing. Get out of here. One enemy remaining. Grenade! Cyclops.
What? Huh? What'd you say?
Dreams are
it wasn't
a funny
the guy
thing.
Backside, wasn't.
I guess I was tripping, I swear I thought I saw him.
Yeah, he's... Why need to get some more sleep?
How are we gonna get this team to gel on the offense, bro? I don't know, man.
Swarm grenade.
Fuck, man.
Enemy spotted B.
No, what the fuck is he told? Okay, they're coming.
Precision kill. Bomb body out. Down A.
Okay.
They're all dead? I have more tests to run. We're gonna win. No other option. Let's go.
Do we need to be coming back?
Yeah, he should. Probably just all lost right. Internet or something.
You want to play? Let's play.
They're coming in.
Scatter.
He TP'd on site.
Grenade!
Let me away!
Spike planted.
It's you and me.
Oh, you didn't want to fucking do that, pal. Yeah, you want to do that, bitch. Wait, I'm gonna die, actually. I'm gonna...
Here comes the party.
Wait, he's up there?
My PC is like froze.
Well, I had like an insane round while you were gone, and I won a round. But you see the winner's round. I didn't know he was up there, guys. I didn't know he was up there.
I was looking. I play Valorant and I like tab out to go look at something. My PC freezes. And I just can't. I'm just like stun locked forever.
I've got one more. We'll be fine.
Turret out.
They're one from your ult. They're probably just gonna get exit.
So if they go see the fatal, and I'm gonna omen ult box here.
I need this. Thank you. Fucking 3 and 10 ISO tried to ult me, but is he crazy? Flash bomb. Oh!
Bear, take them!
Marked one.
It's only one I hit.
Who's next?
Bring them down.
Can't get out. Oh, bro, he's dead as fuck.
We'll catch them.
Brother. Rest
in peace, on me, outside.
Oh my god. How is he still alive?
One more. One deep, run long.
How are you still alive, bro? Side. Yeah, probably.
One enemy remaining. Last player standing. Spike down A.
Still waiting.
Ah! 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 Ooh, come on, Zito.
16 bullets.
No!
Oh, this is impossible.
And T-bro.
Switching sides.
I feel the strain. Block it out, Omen.
Oops. What do you buy on raise on offense? Is it like a, you know, nah, but I'm going this, bro. I like my ghost.
I'm just gonna TP across.
Sounds good, brother.
Tactics beat firepower. Use that. I'll find you.
Fucking close.
Nice kill.
Placing sentry. Oh. Enemy spotted A. Reloading. Blocking sight. Placing an object.
Wait, missile.
He's dead.
Hey, close up. Nice, on time, on time.
In last player standing. Spike down A.
Dude, like, what the fuck is going on? This team is terrible. Like, actually trash.
I will survive them.
Why are they so bad? I don't understand why this team is so bad. Why is this team so pitiful? Oh, are we forcing?
Reloading.
I'm not.
Nah.
I'm saving. I'm saving.
Anyone feeling generous?
Here comes a breach line.
Where are you?
No. No. Nice guy. One's there.
Go see. There's only one C right now. No one C.
Run. At least get the bomb plant down, like, for money.
Okay, Ice was gonna be here.
Iso could already be there. Water.
Spike dropped. I have the spike.
Last player standing. Spike down, C.
God,
Us are playing good. This team is actual dog shit.
Yeah, I don't. Why are they bad though? I can't even like figure out why they're bad. To be honest,
they just don't haven't shot their guns and they're just not doing anything. They're not trying to win. They don't really care.
Let's go. I'll find you. Bring them down.
Opening door.
What's that?
Bring them down. Satchel out.
You're fucking trolling me.
No.
Come site, guys.
Bro, there's like 10 on site. How are they rotating the site? Like, how's there four of them right there? Explain that shit, bro. They're insta-rotating, so we just need to fake a site. They have to be just instantly rotating. There's no.
Reloading.
Hold it.
Stuck drop.
He just CP if he can leave.
Recalling my boss.
Oh my god, he's walked out. Like, get that chamber of his own stairs. He's dead.
Bomb grenade out. Enemy spotted, A. Who could have predicted this?
Yeah, no, I'll play that right.
All right,
whatever.
I did.
They think they know pain.
Twice.
They can't begin to comprehend it.
Okay, bro. Yo, let's go see. I'm gonna try and just satchel in and judge these kids.
So guys, we don't have a KJ. Yeah, just for now.
I'm just gonna try and satchel in on.
Thing is, there's gonna be three everywhere we go, cause, or at least three everywhere we go because of your TP for cross map your TP.
What if we just wait out the ORTP? Can we do that?
Yes, he has two of them, and they're both 35 seconds long.
Mm. You guys, chat, where's Fun?
Where's use it, or are we going to hit the site where the other guy is?
Where's Fun Satchel? He's satchel off of this thing?
He TP's them.
Oh, no.
Blinding tight. Blinded.
Enemy spotted. Go. Kill these guys.
Wait.
Last player standing. Spike down.
Pussy! Guys, our teammates are so bad.
You gotta go in there after you get in.
I couldn't. I fucked up my satchel.
I'm saying when you were here. There.
I couldn't.
Hey, you could just walk up and shoot him.
I was blinded.
It's you and me.
Can't use that.
What a pussy. I had a classic.
Catch them. Enemy spotted. A. Reloading. I'll spot carry on.
Last player standing. Spike down A.
A flawless.
I mean, this game is just terrible.
Match point.
Yeah, this game is not it.
Yeah, our teammates are like actually AI.
I think I might just like your room, just TP everywhere. I can insta rotate anywhere I want.
Standing. No matter.
Bomb grenade out.
Defenders win.
That was frustrating.
Yeah, it's kind of whatever.
All right, I got like one more of me. I'm tired.
I mean, you're playing good though. And you're owning.
Yeah, I mean, I was on fire. I was hitting shots. Oh, team was terrible. He was fucking terrible. I guess we could listen to some music while we just sit here in silence.
Match found.
Just kidding. Match found. What do you mean Pun's gonna give you the red carpet?
Just take a seat. I got this.
Oh no, Reyna is trash. What are they talking about in this chat, bro?
Feel their hope dying, and we haven't even begun. This will not take long.
Slice. Yo, do you want me to flash this shit off the rip and then we take it? Actually, Omen Blind better. Omen, come here. Can you Omen Blind this off rip and then I'll flash, me and Reyna flash this into sight. Wait for Omen Blind.
Where are you?
They have a fucking stage wall. Who's this shit there? Alright, ready for the blind? Let's go. One. Yeah, one on the left. One sight.
Camera take.
Mark
it. Like, what? My Spike god, bro. B. What is bro doing? He's fucking jumping in the sight.
Don't start resting.
Oh my god, Reyna's legal. Like this in the sight. Also, that fucking Silva didn't get flash. And. Oh my god. Whatever.
behind, we survive. Reloading.
Take hold. I'll find you. Part one.
Reloading. Reloading.
I have the spike.
For everyone, for one.
Shadows traveling.
Sleep.
Last player standing.
Dude, I almost got him. I don't know.
Remember, stay out of the fire. Super high level tactic, remember?
What do you guys want to do?
I'm down for whatever.
Let's go away.
Yeah, go away, honestly.
I got you, bruv.
There. Where are you?
Damn.
Mark two. Bring them down.
Go, go, go.
Shoot, shoot, shoot. Oh.
Hey, hey, hey.
Careful now.
Hold on. Hold on, hold on.
Spike planted.
Fucking dead.
Just one. Damn.
One enemy remaining.
Oh my gosh, you're sitting there with the fucking judge, bro. Like.
Bring them down.
I feel like myself.
Reloading.
I can buy you.
I need a drop. Cheers.
Need a drop.
So annoying. Fuck, man.
Thank you.
Where are you? Marked one.
Shadows traveling.
We can leave, we can leave.
Bring them down.
Yo, 3 mids. One market, one market. One market, 2 mids.
Go away.
40 jet.
Yeah. Oh my god! Why are they still there? You guys are fucking stupid.
Spike planted. My ult is ready. My spare takes them!
Oh my god, bro. He's a whip, and he's just singing fucking... Yeah, he's actually not standing. Bad. Fuck it. Eat up the nade. You fucking...
Oh
my god.
Nice
try.
No, I wouldn't want us to round. I missed my eye. I panicked through it. This guy fucked his cage so bad.
Yeah, and he whipped like so many shots.
No, Cage, I would have fucking thrown the eye correctly. I threw it too fast. I would have won. I literally would have won the round.
Is playing hard to get. All right, I'll play.
Hey, yeah, come here. Let's go get this fucking D-Orb. I'm gonna ult him.
No way, man. She was fully blind.
Dude, I don't even care. I don't want to play anymore. This game is fucking beyond me.
That's done.
Last player standing.
Bring him down.
city needs me. I can't be away for long. Let's end this quickly. I will rip their hearts out.
Bring them down. Where are they? Mark two. We'll catch them.
Watch out.
You will not kill my allies. Reloading.
I don't know why I'm fucking playing. My mental is too shot. Let's get the bomb plant for money. Let's plant the bomb for money. You fucking trash.
We are just not winning.
Spike down A.
No, our teammates are like, we saw them. How did our omen like not just instantly kill him? I don't understand.
Yeah, we are not winning.
Go away.
Okay, let's get A orb, let me open.
Don't hold back.
Hold on.
Bring them down. Where are you? Mark one! Fire in the hole!
No one! Run!
Like, man, what the fuck is all this? No, let me get that, you fucking...
Oh, whoa.
My ultimate is ready!
Let's go B.
I'm ulting in this shit. Hold on, I might get a pick, just grab my body.
Come on, let's go! Sorry, bro. Careful now.
Evan, you're good.
One enemy remaining.
Hi, Evan. Door. Order.
Watch your eyes! You tried! I stopped that!
Take this right now.
For my shadows, they will hide you.
Weapon here.
Thanks.
Spike down, mid. Last player standing.
Yeah, we aren't winning. We're just not winning. There's no way.
Yeah.
This guy.
We gotta play. We gotta, bro. We
sitting
gotta,
on my balls.
We have to play. We have to play it earlier because like I just like this one like fucking like shitters come out to play. It's like
yes.
Literally prime shitter gaming time, 9 p.m. EST. It's like the fucking people get off of work and shit. The casuals, unlike us, you know, the fucking good players.
People have real jobs.
Losers.
Airy!
Okay. I'm just tired. I'm too tired to be getting destroyed like this, bro.
There! I'll find you.
Enemy spotted.
One.
Get down. too tired of getting fucking owned like this.
Watch your eyes!
Planted the spike. Reload.
Aye it.
I don't have one.
We'll catch them. Are you in for the back?
Holy shit.
Walk off, G.
Reload.
Bro, like, what is that? Door. I can't fucking hear you, bro. So frustrating. I don't know where they're coming from.
Where are you?
One enemy remaining.
Oh, I'm so just I'm in a bad mood.
Meow.
I couldn't. I didn't know where they were. I need because our teammates are just not calling and I died.
Vandal.
I need this.
Let me
open the B. Come here, I'm gonna blind this shot the replica.
Thank you.
Immediately blind and smoke.
Good. I'm gonna eye on top of the house Reload. Instead of a lane.
Where are you?
Get out of my way!
Find you.
Come in. Fuck this, come in.
Move, you fucking idiot.
Careful now.
Whoa.
Bring them down.
Whoa. Where is them?
Mid. Go away. Fast save. Come in! You were just so fed up with this shit right now, I can just tell. You were just so fed up.
Shut up. I can hear someone. Like, shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up, please!
Bring them down.
Main, on the right side.
Threesome.
Bruh.
One enemy remaining.
Main. Get the Odin,
I will take back what is mine.
I need a drop.
Don't get mad at me, I'll cry.
I just couldn't hear. I couldn't tell if the sage was fucking coming from tiles or fucking whatever.
Men.
They're broke, just go be.
Don't fucking cry, pussy. You dealt with more verbal abuse than this. Here in Radiant, bro. I know this motherfucker's be saying crazy ass shit.
Let me show you how the boss does it.
Where are
we? Where are everyone hiding?
Careful now.
Bring them down.
Fuck, I didn't make it through, bro. I'm really crying. What the fucking bitch? What the fuck is little bro doing flying through the sky like that?
Reloading.
Okay, last round. Like winnable now. The switch.
Either spend all your money or give it to me. I can of course either way.
My thanks.
I am everywhere.
Dropping.
Raise is here.
I'll find you.
You fucking bitch, bro. You fucking rat.
We'll catch them.
Rat judge player. Always the judge player.
Go out, man. Fuck, man. Just go the fuck out.
Both heaven.
One enemy remaining.
Shadows traveling.
Reloading. You were so close.
Switching sides.
I need this.
This is for amateurs. Let's go.
I can't handle these work conditions. If you keep yelling at me, I'll.
You signed up for it.
Friend.
It's in. Who are you gonna tell? HR? I'm HR!
I'll have to call corporate and fucking tell them about these work conditions.
Stop them! This is our turf!
I hear them coming A, bro. Couple footsteps.
Careful now.
Jet's through by yourself, by the way.
Take hold.
Where are you?
Nice go, Rage. Run, Rage, run.
Enemy spotted A. One enemy remaining.
Snap, snap. Bow, bow. Bow, bow. Bow, bow. Come on, you know who it is.
They don't have a single life worth saving.
Guys, that was legitness.
Why am I so good?
Nope. Enemy spotted.
Weapon here.
Reload.
Jet dash, Jet dash, she's tagged. What the fuck is this guy?
Marked one.
One beam in, beam in, beam in.
There's a fucking animal. One cat.
Right, I go, I'll be you.
Bring them down. Get back. Bring them down.
Be careful, they can walk on main.
Omen main. Just let them in.
Okay,
80.
30 right. Seconds left.
He's on site.
Reloading.
Come.
Spike planted.
Nice.
Push no button. Yippee. Save the day.
You man ready for a light show?
Good job, guys. Keep it up.
Need a drop.
Does anyone have a deagle I can have right now? Do you have a deagle?
I gave it to Omen.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna get that shit. You're trash, but I'm gonna get that shit.
Some A. Sound like it. So much, that's fine, let them in.
Careful now!
Oh my god. Loading.
Raise the tackle gun.
Just gotta judge!
Spike down A.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm gonna flash for you, ready? 3, 2, 1, flash!
Oh, it's not gonna...
Shit, bro. Let me cook, I'll do this. What? This gun's ass. How do you use this thing? I shot him in the head and he didn't die.
Yeah. You gotta shoot him a lot.
I don't know how you do this shit.
Wash up, man. Keep fighting.
Easy one to bang.
Rest is overrated.
Yo, can I get a prelude?
Yeah.
I need a drop.
Thank you.
You're welcome. The Ares is good. You just gotta know how to use it. You haven't been accustomed to the kick it gives.
I don't like it, boy.
I'll be mean, be mean.
I'm coming, Zyver. Help.
I'm about to eye,
This guy is fucking wild. He bought a B-man,
Damn, the eye didn't serve nobody.
Bring them down.
Careful now. We'll
catch them. Spike planted.
Fuck right here, fuck, die!
Embarrassing. My ultimate is ready. Come on, let's go!
Viking. You heard me.
I knew about that. That kid's fucking lame.
Yeah, well, your teammate Dulce is not doing anything to help, so it makes
Team Ace.
I'm like, this guy's flanking. He's just running a plane, does not care.
We know more than we did before. Let's use that.
Not much I can do.
Yeah, they're gonna be shocking main a lot, so you probably wanna put like your triple more for lane and shit, or like when he dashes boat, I don't know. If I try and play more for sight rather than like keep them you know. And main a lot, a lot of main. Three of main.
Enemy spotted A.
Careful now.
Not out yet though, not out. Three, but they're not out. Three. Yeah, they backed off.
Good. Not out, weed though.
Fuck, I wish I didn't have a goddamn shorty, bro.
No slow.
Yeah, be main.
Whoa, why did my mouse shoot up like that?
Switch.
Okay, I get the orb, bro.
One more cut.
Take the free orb, I guess.
Go. Click this site.
Trick shot. Embarrassing.
Oh my god.
One market. Flash. Door closed, market, and then site.
One enemy remaining.
Market door.
Spike down, B.
Push your
last player standing. 30 seconds left.
Spike stairs.
Okay.
Ten seconds left.
His gun's down.
Spike planted.
No! What a fucking bitch.
Why would you walk in the smoke though?
Bro.
New fight, new tactics, keep it fresh, yeah?
What's wrong with walking in the smoke? I feel like it's just 50-50.
Their fears betrayed them.
Raise jet.
Hey.
Fire in the hole!
Careful now.
I'll find you.
You will not kill my allies.
Like, why are you? That's why you can smoke sometimes, you fucking rat. You cut your boss out.
Yep, he's up fucking cat.
Spike planted.
I'm hiding.
Last player standing.
There's a bolter right above him.
Will they try the same old tricks?
I got you, bruv.
He wanted to call you a new Phoenix. Not very nice.
Wait, man. Come help you, come help you.
Inside.
Two lane, one switch. Oh, what's my one?
Oh, it's close, 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 close. Kill him, guys. Molly, anything.
Spike planted.
One.
Nowhere to run.
Stairs.
Flash.
Shadows. Last player standing.
I mean.
Yeah, this is impossible to win.
These guys are just not good. Yeah, I don't know. I'm ready to go to fucking lay my little head down. Be a fucking rat over here, surely.
Spike planted.
To me.
I'm sorry, first.
Last player standing.
Let me cook.
Dude, this guy's some hot ass.
Match point.
As much as this world hurt me, it's mine. Stay focused.
Be me.
Aang, Phoenix, not Ito. A fucking trash.
You speaking to Gala?
What does that
this
mean?
Is fucking cool. Congrats on that, that is.
What does that mean?
Can you play it?
Up the wall.
Last player standing.
I don't care. Win. I want to get off. Alright, me go sleep.
What's wrong with your sleep, man? I'm sorry.
No, that's not your fault, bro. I'm going to sleep. I'm just tired. See ya.
Alright, bye-bye. Have a nice sleep.
I'm too EP today, guys. Too EP. So, a short stream. But, yeah. Thanks for hanging, y'all. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.